I mean, a secret hidden door that only one person has the key to?
People have been whispering about Cap House for years, that it's haunted, that something really bad happened. I mean, there's no way there isn't some real life story behind it, right? And if something did happen there, there'd be records in the dean's office, right? Old files.
I'm gonna have to break in.
Don't know, but we can't do that again until we figured out what's happening because people are dying.
I see your point. Mm-hmm. I mean, I don't think anyone's gonna get killed in the 30 minutes we make out, right?
Can you stop talking? You're kind of ruining whatever was good about it.
Right. Thanks. Okay, look, you go back to Cap House. I sneak into the dean's office, okay? And then we will meet here with whatever info we gather from illegally breaking into private school property.
Yes, it's a plan.
Oh, and Grace, just be careful, okay? Because I really like to kiss you again.